What's one? So basically for this video, I'm gonna be like showing you like the second half of everything that I did on my second day on the trip. So it's gonna be more of a Vegas video and like stuff that I do throughout Vegas throughout the night, kind of walking around the place and seeing a couple attractions and going on the Ferris wheel. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
This is confusing.
Oh, do you want to go down that way?
Vegas.
Yeah, this is fun. Get lost.
Their trash just sitting there when they have to get done eating.
Thank you.
you are my lucky charm. I hold you close in the night in my arms. And when we open our eyes, my worries fade away. 'Cause you gave me your heart in the light of day. In the light of day. When we open our eyes, my worries fade away. 'Cause you gave me your heart in the light of day. In the light of day.
Thank you.
you close in the night in my arms. And when we open our eyes, my worries fade away. 'Cause you gave me your heart in the light of day.
Okay, so this is about all I'm gonna be doing for today's video, so hope you enjoyed like all the stuff that I did at Vegas tonight and seeing like the Hershey's place and M&M store as well, and also like me doing the Ferris wheel and just walking around Vegas and getting to like see different parts of the place. And I also hope you enjoyed like the view that I got, the one fountain, like the fountain show there. Subscribe and keep my post notifications on, see you the next. Stay tuned for like more videos I'm gonna be having out like coming up. I'm gonna be like doing some hikes in Utah, and I think I might also like go to like a couple places in Arizona like later in the week. So stay tuned for like more hiking videos coming up. I hope you enjoyed like the first three videos I made that were kind of more like Vegas videos. I mean, I guess other than the last video that I had, because that was like stuff that I did at Grand Canyon West. But I do hope you enjoy like the first three videos I had on this trip, and I hope you guys are looking forward to like some of the more hiking national park videos coming out soon. And without further ado, I'll see you guys next time.